Cheers could be heard around the school as Dorothy Stringer celebrated another year of great performances. But it's not unexpected, as these results have been on the cards all year.
Yeah, we're really proud of the students today. This year group have worked incredibly hard and got the results they deserve. We're really pleased that at all levels the students have got what we thought they would get and done really well. So it's been a great day for us today here. Lots of students are very happy and celebrating, and we're really pleased with what they've done. Also, the staff have worked incredibly hard as well as the students, and we really, you know, want to thank them for what they've done in getting these great results, and the parents who've supported them as well. Our figures, the headline figure for us is 73% of our students got 5 A star to C's, including English and Maths, which is really good, and has increased by 8% from last year's figure. So we're really delighted with that rise in the results there.
At the national level, the number of students reaching A-star grades fell, but you couldn't tell that to Tristan Cook, who received the highest grades in the entire school.
This year I've got 8 A-stars and 4 A's, and in the last 2 years I've got 3 A-stars. I've worked quite hard, yeah, the revision was pretty tough, but it's definitely paid off and I'm glad I did work hard. It's a big relief. I've been worrying a bit over the summer about how well I've done, and it's just kind of a big weight off my chest. Finally know how I did. Next year I'm going to Basvic to study double maths, physics and computer science, and then hopefully on to university to study maths or physics, I think.
This is Jody Doherty-Cove for Latest TV News.